after you saved up the $15,000 that took you about a year, then what happened next? Like, you put in with your dad, or how did that work? You kind of bought the condo?
I just gave my dad the money.
Okay.
And because I was 17 at the time, I couldn't even sign for a mortgage. So I wasn't even on title for that condo. My father bought it, and him and my mom were on title for the mortgage. That's how I purchased it. They had purchased it for me.